Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you. Wait. Today I'll be showing you how to make this. I don't know what it's called. Let me just. Okay. Focus. I have no idea what this is. GXT 830 RW. This is how to make it like pitch black. So I'm gonna teach you guys how to do it. If you like don't want the colors. I've already done a video about the mouse right there. If you haven't seen the mouse video, just do that. Hold it down, then it will still work. My TV is shutting down, but yeah. Let's get on to the video, like the keyboard. So, it should be like this. Every button's working and stuff. So you need to hold down the FN button. And if you want to make it like breathing, then just like hold it down and do that. And then it's going to do this. So, I'm gonna turn that off. Here we go. And, this keyboard is really good. You should get it. And then, if you want to make it like pitch black or some, if you want to make it pitch black, also you can, if you want to make it pitch black, just do that. And then, wait, what? It should work. Oh, I think I know what to do. No, that doesn't work. So you hold down the FN button and just like hold this down at the same time. And then, hold it down and then just. And then it's pitch black. And hold down the DPI button on your mouse if you have a GXT 105. And then there's just pitch black and still working. And don't call me a Fortnite kid, because I like Fortnite. See you guys later. Bye.